Yo, that's dope. I have a spot for my camera in my car. This is my first video I'm filming in the car, but what is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. How are you guys doing today? If you guys didn't see my last video, I have a car now. My personal car. I thought somebody was out here. I'm tripping. I don't know. But that video has been up for maybe 3-4 weeks and it already hit 1,000 views. So thank you guys for that. In my mind, that's kind of blowing up for my standards. So thank you guys for getting my video to 1,000 views. You know, that's dope. So, I haven't really filmed at all this year. Well, this is the first video going up this year, because 2019 now, guys. Happy New Year. So, yeah, I'm like a couple weeks late. And last year, I only filmed 28 videos. I counted them, and I only filmed 28 videos. So, well, I only posted 28. I filmed a lot more that I didn't post. So, I really do want to apologize for that. I don't know, guys. I don't even really have an excuse. Ever since I got this job maybe 2 months ago, 3 months. I've been working there for about 3 months. And I don't know. I just feel like I haven't been as motivated to make YouTube videos as I have been to, like, focus on school and work. Which, I mean, that's number one priorities for me anyway. YouTube is still a priority, just not the same level as school, you know. Because if I'm not good at school, then I'm not going to get a good career or anything, you know. So, I don't know, guys. I'm sorry about that, but I want to get back on this grind. I got some special limited edition merch coming out for you guys soon. It comes out maybe... I saw a bird. I don't know, guys. I got some limited edition merch coming out for you guys for February, the entire month of February. I'm not going to drop the design yet because you guys won't even expect it. You guys don't know when it's going to happen. Just know it's soon. It's soon, okay? February 1st, coming soon. I was going to do a Q&A, but I didn't post it on anything, so I don't have any questions ready. Maybe in my next video, or if this one does go, like, continue on. But I do plan on making this a two-day video. I'm going to film a little bit today, film a little bit tomorrow. I might go hang out with my friend tomorrow. You guys know him. You guys know him when you see him. Oh, yeah. I don't know, guys. It's kind of awkward being in front of the camera because I haven't really filmed in a hot minute. I do want to get a dash cam for my camera. Or, dang, what? I want to get a dash cam for my car so that I can get filler footage for you guys when I'm driving. I can just have, like, the road view. And then I'll probably get, like, a sticky mount for my camera so I can mount it in here as well. Because I already know when I drive it's going to fall off or whatever. Like, right now I'm parked in my driveway. I don't want to film in the house. It's kind of loud in there. My family's awake and cooking and everything, so I want to come out here where I can get some quiet and actually talk to the camera for you guys. Yeah, car videos coming soon. I'm gonna be doing a lot more things with my car, maybe some test upgrades, you know. I wouldn't say any racing because that's illegal, but who knows, you know. Yeah. Man, it's cold out here. I gotta hold on. Oh, it's so cold. Oh my gosh. Now you've had the heat on in here, so, like, my breath was showing and everything. Oh, it's so cold. It's so cold. Because, you know, you can't have the heat on in a car unless, like, the car is running and I have the car running because I don't want to waste gas. So, and the exposure is so bad out here. Like, it snowed last night and this morning, but it didn't stick, sadly. I wish it did. But we're out of school tomorrow, because today's Sunday, as you didn't know. We're out of school tomorrow for Martin Luther King Day. So, I think I'm going to go to movies with my boy, and then I'll film some with them too. Because, I mean, why not go to movies? I work there. Why not, you know? I'm finna go back in, though, because it's cold. Hold on, let me lock the door. Did I close my door? I'm really tripping. Yeah, I closed it. Okay, what am I doing? My key ain't even working. Hold on. They can't even see me, man. This exposure is so bad. There we go. Oh, it's cold. But check. A little fit. Got the 97s on. You already know. Oh, I'm about to go back in, though. Yeah. All right, guys. So I haven't recorded all day, but I'm about to go look at this blood moon apparently we have tonight. Don't forget, cop the merch. So, yeah. I'm about to go look at this moon real quick. All right. All right, y'all. So that's the, what's called, blood moon? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a blood moon. All right, guys.
Travels around the Earth every 24 hours.
Yeah.
I thought it took a whole year for the moon to around the Earth.
That's the sun to go around. That's the Earth to go around the sun.
All right, guys. Earth doesn't go around the sun.
Yes, it does.
Yes, it does.
So that's the lunar eclipse there. That's fire.
You sure love to see it good now.
Uh huh. I'm getting some really good shots with the camera. I'm gonna get my phone. I get some really good pictures off my phone. All right, what is up, guys? I don't think I filmed yesterday, but it is Tuesday. Oh, got some smudge on the lens. We rocking though. Okay, what up, guys? So I have a little parade thing to do at school this morning, so I gotta change some of that shirt when I get to school for that. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get any footage, but I am vlogging today on the camera, so we'll see how this goes. It's been a hot minute, but let's go ahead and get it, guys. All right, bet. All right, guys, hold on. Gotta keep that energy up. Oh God, okay. Well, I didn't film at all to school today. I actually got sick in my third period class and I fell asleep and slept that in my fourth. So yeah, I was supposed to go to work today, but I really can't. I'm just gonna go take a nap. Hopefully I feel better tomorrow so I can film for you guys and go to school and everything, but that's it for today. And if I feel better tomorrow, there it is. Oh, yeah, okay.
What's so bad about playing?
Red button?
Yo!
Woohoo, boy!
You guys know we're vlogging again. We got my boy. What's up, Legends? What's up, dude? Okay, yeah. Got the cool kids over here. What's up, guys? You want to be in my vlog?
No, oh my God, no.
It's Chandler's vlog. It's Chandler's vlog. Say hi, Meryl. Yeah. Hey, Sam. Yeah, I'm recording.
Hey, show him the AG exposure. Jack Bowman.
I know the Bose got really mad at me, but...
About what,
I didn't Jack expose her.
Will you talk about it to the camera? About what happened, about how she openly did that stuff to you?
I could have explained the Bose.
All right, guys. I'm going to wrap up the video. If you enjoy...
You are a trash vlogger. And this is why he quit his YouTube channel. Hold on, let me flex on him. Flex on him.
Flex on him.
We got to flex on him, dog. Flex on him. Ooh. Ooh. Ice out. Drip, drip, drip. Ice. All right, guys. So it's honestly been like a day or two since I actually filmed. But I'm sitting here in my drafting class with my boy Caden. You already know what it is. And we're sitting here watching some old videos, man. Let me know if you guys remember this one, the abandoned house video. It's been just about a year ago, like 2 days ago, since we filmed this. Or at least I posted it. This video was so much fun to make, honestly. And guys, I just want to thank you guys so much on my...
Hey, like for a V2, though.
Like for a V2?
Yeah, man.
Like for a V2. 10 likes and we'll go back. Actually, they destroyed that house, so we might find another one. We're going to go back. So... Anyway, like I was saying, thank you guys so much for all the support on my Honda, my car video, basically. It has 1,300 views right now. And that's crazy to think, because it's only been up for a month, and my music video took almost a year to get 1,000 views. So I want to appreciate you guys for that, because that's freaking insane. More content to come. This video right here, you already know. I think I already talked about this, but it's alright. Can't hurt to say it twice. But yeah, so we're about to watch some old videos in this class. We don't do anything for this class. Watch some old videos and remnants on them good old times. You already know what it is. Okay. Bet. Oh. Alright, guys. So I'm still in this class. Anyway. The school's Wi-Fi is trash. Let's just forget about that. Anyway, I'm looking at these old videos. I'm like, dang. My editing used to be...
All the way!
$1,000 place, fine China. Shorty like it.
Shorty like it.
Shorty like $1,000 plate, fine China.